morning, students. Yes, now our drawing begin. Today our picture is, which picture this is? Umbrella. And we want color this picture. So many colors for it. 3 or 4 colors. Which color? Blue color, red color, yellow color, and green color. And do you like any color others? Then also you use it. Okay, now see. Color the umbrella. Which picture is? Umbrella. And we want color this picture. See here how to color. This is red color. Afterwards, blue color. Afterwards, use yellow colors. Very good. And use this color, wax color, for this work. Do you like green color? Very good. Use green color here. Very good. See, first do outlines, borders, yes, and afterwards fill this color here. Now see, green color. Wow, very nice, no? Color this picture nicely. Okay, see here, see here, see here. Well, afterwards, which color you like? Red color. I am using red color. First do here outlines. This is borders. Very nicely. And don't color outside. Up to down, like that color is. Fill this color nicely. How to color? I am seeing here. Very good. Do it properly. Very nice. Okay, 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 okay. See here, see here, see here. And don't leave any white place. Keep afterwards use yellow color. Yes. See how this colorful our umbrella. Very good. First you plus what? Borders. Very good. Like that. See. Afterwards color here. Feel color here. Nicely do. Don't be hurry. Do it is slowly, slowly. Because color. Yes, this is our coloring work. Okay. Now see, our umbrella is very beautiful. Yes. After first use blue color. Here one, 2, 3, and 4. Yes. And this is our umbrella's handle. Color this handle also. Color this handle with your favorite color. Which color you like? Now our coloring work is over. See, our umbrella is now looking very beautiful. Yes, complete this work. And when you complete your work, I give you one big star. Yes, do you like star? Yes, do you want star? Yes, then do this work properly. Okay, don't color our snow. Thank you.